It's a Monday, June 19th. We're out here at the Darlington Animal Shelter. This is one of the newer residents. This poor guy, we already have sent him to the vet. As you can see, his back leg is very swollen. There's some sort of damage to it. And unfortunately, the vet has recommended an amputation on it. I'm sorry, guys. This guy, he's clearly not feeling well. If we could get some help for him, being out of here would be great. That would definitely probably at least help a little bit. Then we can start with the rest of it. The mending go much faster.
That's it, I don't...